No, Lucas. Sounds like a great time to take a look around inside. That's probably his ex-wife. They look really happy here. What a strange place to find a key. Must be significant. That's not what I was expecting.
Wait, a million miles beneath my feet? I know this. Maya wrote this.
Come on, there's gotta be a copy in here. Maybe 10 of them. Holy shit, it's the same. Vin was right. Lucas does have blood on his hands. This is what I've been missing this entire time. I have to talk to Sophie.